This morning, Cincinnati police are investigating a late-night shooting in Winton Terrace. Officers were called to the area of Dutch Colony and Holland Drives about 11:30 last night. One victim was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries.